We're 1 week away from legal recreational cannabis sales in New Mexico. I'm Gene Grant, host of New Mexico in Focus. Governor Michelle Lujan Grisham signed a bill making it legal last year, but retailers haven't been able to sell legally, but that ends April 1st. Hundreds of retail licenses have been issued, and the state expects lots of sales and lots of excitement from day one. But some business owners say plant limits and other regulations are making long-term success a bit more uncertain. We'll ask our line opinion panelists about it on this week's show, plus the call for more oversight when it comes to water rights and usage in cannabis grow operations. That's this Friday night at 7 o'clock on New Mexico PBS, Channel 5.1.